country acclaims a young king. Cairo is the scene of the enthronement of 17-year-old King Farouk, a modern-day king in a land whose long line of pharaohs reaches back into the mists of fable. Eyes of all the world are turned this way. Farouk's new Egypt, sovereign and independent state since 1921, stands by the gateway from Europe to the East. Britain, France and Italy all have interests nearby. Egypt's friendship is valuable, for she holds one of the keys to the Indian Ocean. Modern Cairo, a flavor of the Orient still clinging to it, surrounds the occasion with pageantry and celebration in the European manner, as the young king is driven in state to the Houses of Parliament. There is no crowning ceremony, but in the Chamber of Deputies, he takes his formal oath of office and is solemnly enthroned. On the balcony afterwards, the king is acclaimed by a wildly enthusiastic crowd. When, by his father's death last year, Farouk succeeded to the throne, he was a 16-year-old schoolboy in England. Now, at the age of 17, he has come of age and assumes full sovereign rights as a constitutional monarch.